university and have a little look around.
How basically everyone is alive. So my journey was about identity,
and in most of my works I use text in the picture as well,
and so that's supposed to portray the dependency in the media nowadays. So how even though the person, you know, is trying to be individual and original, there's still that one part that kind of is bound to society because we can't completely get away from it.
So it's not easy.